Why don't you in front of the flag, Mr. Richardson? Thomas Lee Richardson was born April 23rd, 1929. He served in the Air Force from December 27, 1950 to September 27, 1954. He is married and has been living in Avondale since then. National Defense Service Medal, and also received the Good Conduct Medal. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Thomas Lee Richardson.